Short one. Now, I want to know y equals to mx plus c. There's a fixed point. Where's the fixed point? I just highlight this first. Now, over here, this blue box here, there is a fixed point. The y-intercept. That means it must be 4. But my question is, 4 is it on top of this? This, or is it below, or is it under, or above? What is this point? This is 4, is it? Then I draw wrongly, right? So, which means this is wrong. It should be here, 4. Now, what are some of the possible lines that you can have? One straight line. So, I can have a straight line. Let me try. I can have a straight line like that. If this is the case, how many times does it cut?
Three,
right? Which what the answer one, right?
Yeah.
But cannot. Why? Because you say the m is not zero, so cannot. So what if m is one? Slope up. So maybe I cut this, and then I slope up. How many times did you cut? Actually, 3 is wrong. Because if I zoom in, and it must cut through 4, it must be slightly lower. So how many times did you cut? 4, right? Now, if I can rotate this, I cannot. I try to draw a few lines. Now, like I say, if I have